Reaper, back at your ass again. Black at your ass again. I don't know what that nigga be saying, but you know what? Hey, he makes some good music. You know what I'm saying? I mean, the nigga can't even talk damn near, but you know what? That's just how talented we is. You know what I'm saying? You know, hey, James Brown would say, "Zibba-zibba-zibba-zibba-zay." And James made some good motherfucking music, didn't he? You know, get up off of that thing. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying. James made some good music. You know what I'm saying? So, brothers, we just naturally talented. You know, I'm just saying. But let me just say this. You know, speaking of lifestyles, you know, y'all see me with the TMT hat on, the Money Team hat. You know, the fight is coming up between Floyd Mayweather Jr. and Conor McGregor. Okay? Now, let me just say this. You know what I'm saying? I want to say, because it's just real, and the Reaper gonna keep it 1,000, you know I always do, right? Okay, now, when you look at this fight is fueled, you know what I'm saying? It's fueled, really, by racism. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people ain't saying this shit, but I am. This fight is fueled by racism. You know what I'm saying? The black people for Mayweather, right? The white people want to see the great white hype knock out the undefeated nigga. You know what I'm saying? I'm just keeping it 1,000. You know what I'm saying? The big mouth nigga that's undefeated. So they done went and got them a big wild white trash white boy, right? That can talk shit and everything to come over and knock out the big mouth nigga. I'm just keeping it 1,000. You know what I'm saying? I mean, but when you really look at it, right? Let me just say this. This is how divided America is. You know what I'm saying? And I always say this. People can work out their problems or whatever. Black, white, blue, or green, right? But the rich people always manipulate the poor people, right? Because when you got money, you know, they don't give a fuck about a working class Joe. And if you saw my videos, you would know this. But rich people always manipulate, you know what I'm saying, with propaganda, you know, poor working class people to get your money or to manipulate you anyway, you know what I'm saying, by with the racism and everything, they keep the pot stirred up, you know what I'm saying, but when you really get up so high, it's about money, because McGregor and Mayweather, they don't hate each other, you know, this is what I'm saying, just like Pacquiao and Mayweather didn't, right? Okay, this is to keep, you know, you working class Joes that have a racism beef with each other, you know, the pot stirred up. You know what I'm saying? And so they do shit like this because this is just, you know, hey, a hype job, you know, I remember when I, you know, went to school and, you know, it's always, you know, a bad brother in the school and it's always a bad white boy in the school. You know what I'm saying? I'm keeping it 1,000. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, the bad brother's name was Jimmy Underwood. I mean, this brother was whooping niggas' asses and everything. And then they had a white trash white boy named, they called his ass Trash, and he looked it like trash. You know what I'm saying? Bob Triskowski or some shit like that. You know what I'm saying? I mean, this motherfucker looked it like trash, right? Right? And they always used to try to get these two motherfuckers to fight. You know what I'm saying? To see who was the baddest motherfucker in the school. You know what I'm saying? And what I'm taking from this is, you know, is the Great White Hype, right? This is a Great White Hype job. If you ever saw the movie, this is the Great White Hype job. You know what I'm saying? But this is the flip side to the Great White Hype, the movie. Terry Coughlin going up against Damon Wayans. And Damon Wayans didn't even train hard for the motherfucker. You know, and they was hyping the white dude up, thinking he gonna knock out Damon Wayans. You know what I'm saying? And Damon Wayans didn't even train hard for the motherfucker. They got, what, one round or whatever. He hit Damon Wayans, and Damon Wayans said, "You trying to embarrass me?" And he beat the motherfucker up, because he said, "My blackness gonna beat this motherfucker," right? But, see, this is what people don't understand about this Floyd Mayweather fight. You know, and Conor McGregor fight. It's fueled by, you know, racism or whatever, because Conor McGregor, he's no boxer. He ain't been boxing. I mean, you know, I mean, he's a fighter in the octagon. He's a good fighter, but he's no boxer. Why would a fighter with no boxing skills whatsoever want to get in the ring with a damn boxer that's been boxing ever since he came out the pussy? Okay? Because this is pimping, what I spoke about yesterday. It's pimping y'all for y'all money, and guess what? I might as well wish you well, because you're going to watch it anyway. This is pimping, okay? Because, let me give you an example of this, right? It's because there is no fucking way, you know, a street fighter or a MMA fighter can beat one of the best boxers of all time. You know what I'm saying? I mean, defensive boxers of all time. But they know that the public want to see a white dude fight a black dude and win. So this is what I'm saying is the racism thing. You know what I'm saying? So they hype this shit up, you know, and the rich people going to make millions and millions of dollars like they do off of y'all all the time, believing that working class people give a damn when any black, white, blue, or green, you in the same category if you poor. If you're working class or poor, the Reaper done said this many a times, but they keep this racism thing hyped up because they make money off of it, and they keep the pot stirred up. You know, if you're in a certain classification of money, you don't vote in no president or this, that, and the other. You know, I spoke about that in my Donald Trump video. You know what I'm saying? I spoke about that in several videos. But they keep this shit hyped up, and guess what? It's more poor people than it is rich people, and poor people gonna buy the shit. Because you're going to order it on your cable TV channel or whatever. Because you're going to want to see who win the fight between the nigga and the white trash white boy. Okay? That's, you know, they sell this shit. Okay? Let's just keep it 1,000. The Reaper keep it 1,000. You know, I ain't going to bite my motherfucking tongue because I know what it is. Hey, we going to keep it real, rough, raw. We not politically correct. And we're going to tell the truth about the shit, right? But this is what everybody ain't expecting, see? Because Mayweather is a hyped up job too, okay? I know he 49-0, but he shouldn't be, because I thought Maidana whooped his ass one of them fights when he was tripping over that bitch, Miss Jackson. You know what I'm saying? I'm just keeping it 1,000. Maidana was busting that boy up. And there have been some of Floyd's fights that's been suspect. We all know this. Right? Okay? I mean, I like Mayweather. You know what I'm saying? But I'm just keeping it 1,000 about Mayweather. You know? So, you know, I believe that it's all controlled by the powers that be. You know what I'm saying? But Mayweather is not no Ali type fighter. You know what I'm saying? Come on, we can see the difference, Mayweather. You know, I mean, you 49-0, but Ali was whooping ass and taking names against some of the toughest, roughest motherfuckers there was out there. Floyd picked his fights, and I ain't saying that ain't smart, but I'm saying, because he ain't all busted up, but you can't compare yourself. It's like comparing Joe Montana to Tom Brady. And most people say Tom Brady done won a lot of Super Bowls, but Joe Montana could get hit. You know, Tom Brady, they breathe on that motherfucker. It's a personal foul or this, that, and the other. He have defensive people pulling up on his ass. You know what I'm saying? Instead of putting his ass out. Let's just be 1,000 about the motherfucking bullshit. Okay? So, but Floyd ain't fought the best motherfuckers out there ever. You know what I'm saying? I mean, Floyd was picking his fights, and he wasn't fighting really the best motherfuckers out there. I know it wasn't no real good motherfuckers out there for him to fight, but, you know, his legacy would be bigger if he fought the best motherfuckers out there. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it wasn't no division like it was with Tommy Hearns and Sugar Ray Leonard. You know, them was some hard-hitting motherfuckers. Even Floyd's daddy was a hard-hitting motherfucker. I'm just saying, he was hitting harder than Floyd was. I mean, he was a rough, rugged motherfucker from the streets. I'm just keeping it 1,000. You know what I'm saying? And if he could have kept his head straight and everything, you know, hey, Ray Leonard even said he was a tough motherfucker. But Ray Leonard even knocked out his daddy, and his daddy was a tough motherfucker. Ray Leonard, and in that division with Roberto Duran and Tommy Hearns and Marvin Hagler, Floyd Mayweather wouldn't have lasted in that division, right? Let's just keep it 1,000. But this is a hyped up job. But remember, the Reaper said this. This can go any motherfucking way. Okay? But what I'm saying is, you know what? Don't be surprised if this white dude with no experience, you know what I'm saying? Catch Floyd and knock him out. Now, I know people are going to say, oh, hell no. No, the powers that be control this shit with the odds. Why do you think they didn't get a ball to Marshawn Lynch on the 1 yard line in the Super Bowl? Okay? This shit is controlled. Boxing has always been controlled. Let's not get it twisted. Hey, the Reaper ain't just saying that. It's all over YouTube. Just go to shit. So don't be surprised, because everybody gonna put their money on Mayweather. And guess what? They may, I don't know, you may come up short, because the public and the in general people is buying this bullshit because they want to see the big mouth brother lose and he flashy with his money. Okay, rich people know this. Why you think they let him do it? Because they hyped all y'all up. All of you motherfuckers that look at race, they hyped y'all up. Y'all gonna buy it. And guess what? They gonna get paid and laugh all the way to the bank, just like that Pacquiao bullshit with Mayweather. It wasn't even worth it. You know what I'm saying? They gonna laugh all the way to the motherfucking bank off of you, you know, propaganda believing motherfuckers. That's just the way it's gonna be. You know what I'm saying? The Reaper, we keep it rough. We keep it raw. We keep it real. You know, we got into the pimping segment on my other videos. You know, as far as, you know, pimping in America, not the way you think it is, not just pimping abroad, but how you being pimped by, you know, society. You know, the government and everybody is pimping each other, trying to get over on each other for a dollar. Okay? And you know what? You know what we left out of that video that I'm gonna touch on right now? The pimping that's going on in the churches. The minister is even pimping salvation and getting your money. Don't you know they say churches make, you know, $1 billion every Sunday worldwide? That's why you got some of these mega churches. Those is the biggest pimps. You know, telling you God ain't gonna bless you unless you pay your tithes, and you must not be doing something right if you ain't getting no money. You know, they pimping. You know what? It's called the prosperity teaching. You know, that's why your minister drive a Cadillac. Because you feel he should have a Cadillac because he's serving God. Is he? He robbing you every Sunday. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying, and we all men and women of God. You know, huh? Just because he know a few scriptures and he get up there in a fancy suit and hoop and holler in the pulpit. You know, looking at everybody. You know, probably screwing a quarter of the women in the church. But you gonna say he a man of God. You know, and you giving your money. I'd rather give my money to a poor person that need it on the street than give it to some sleazy pastor. I'm keeping it real. The Reaper keep it 1,000, okay? But this edition is about the Conor McGregor Mayweather fight. You know, y'all gonna go ahead and buy it. The Reaper gonna watch it later on, because I ain't gonna buy none of that shit, because I don't believe in the propaganda, okay? All right? And don't be surprised if McGregor win this motherfucker. Because if McGregor can go the distance, McGregor gonna win. They is not going to cheat. See, Pacquiao was a Filipino. They is not going to cheat white America out of beating this big mouth nigga if McGregor hang with him and go the distance. I'm just keeping it 1,000 because they keep poor people stirred up. You know, with this racism bullshit, when we all in the same category, because rich people, you don't vote in no president, stop it. You know what I'm saying? And when you got money in America, you know, you mean something. When you don't got money in America, they don't give a fuck about what you think in your opinion. You know, Reaper, we keep it rough. We keep it raw. We keep it real. You know, this is the Mayweather Conor McGregor edition. And we know they're going to be haters, right? Because we tell the truth and we keep it real. And we know that they're going to be haters because of our point of view and our opinions. But like I always say, we don't give a fuck about a hater. Reaper out.